we don't gotta talk the whole time, you know. The honk. What was that?
So there it is. We need to spray him with this weed killer. Is that that truck we... Ah. So we're back. Okay. There we go. Player beware. You're in for a scare. So, Goosebumps. Let's see what it is. Name your character. Let's just put my name there. The Fix Jinx. Okay, let's just go for Fix. Fix Jinx. Can't put... Hold on. Fix Jinx. There we go. Choose your gender. Male. This guy creeps me out. We better get a big tip. If you're that concerned, maybe try not to drop his stuff. Hey, for all we know, the lock got busted before. Oh. I've heard that before. Whatever, just finish packing up this junk. I'll head back up for the rest. Sal's Moving Co. Hires a moving company to move me out in the middle of the night. Just be glad someone did. We needed the job. So what about that girl? I should call her or not? The toll booth operator? You ain't got a chance. And it's probably for the best anyway. It goes too fast. Okay, so say you ever get creeped out driving late at night like this. What do you mean? Oh, you know, it's late. Everyone's asleep. There's gotta be things that slink out from the shadows. This better not be about the haunted car again. It's real. Real maybe, but not haunted. Well, it seemed haunted at the time. You can't scare me with that story. Already heard it a million times. Well, good. That's not even my hairiest evil genie. Heard that one. Okay, well. Zombies? Guess I told you a lot of these. We don't gotta talk the whole time, you know. The honk. How's that? So, you gonna open it? Oh, I ain't opening it. You're the one with the... What? There's so much weird stuff in there. Just open the door already. I can't see anything. Satisfied? Looks like you got a new tale. Horror. Night of the Tip Toolbox. Not funny. Oh, there's someone there. What is it? Some kid? It's that doll. Oh, ha 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 ha. What? It's just a ventriloquist dummy. Oh, who are you calling dummy? The next day. Finally, school's out for the day and you're ready for a pleasant walk home. Those clouds look pretty bad though. Is it supposed to rain today? Go to check the weather, but your cell phone appears to be missing. You must have left it somewhere. Where? You can examine your environment by moving the cursor to an object or area and pressing left mouse button and choosing look on the drop down. So we got a key. The drop down is your web menu. It changes based on the object. Okay. Oh no, I skipped one. So, look, it's the key to your locker. You keep it easily accessible at all times. That way you have more time between classes to chat with friends. So, should we go to class? Or, hold on. Gate. Look, move. Let's go to class. Move. With a heavy sigh, you trudge back inside. The long empty hallway stretches into the distance. You stop near your locker, trusty old 402. Okay, so we go to 402 and we look. Your cell phone is in there. Sure, open. Shouldn't be too hard to do, you just need the key from your book bag.
Right. Use. You turn the key and the lock pops open easily. You slide it off and open your lock.
There's our phone. So let's take...
You grab your cell phone and cradle it protectively against your chest. You were afraid you'd lost it. Right. After a moment, you come down and check the phone. Yep, it's still fully charged somehow. Looks like you have a voicemail. You click play. Hi, Fix Jinx, it's Mom. Just wanted to let you know I'll be home later on tonight. The clients want to take us to dinner. Chad should be home pretty soon, so you two will need to fend for yourselves. Remember the keys under the back steps. Love you. The keys, okay. Okay, so... Slam the locker shut. So, let's see. We can go outside. We leave the school. For the second time today. Okay, so the front of your school, the gate's still open, so you should be able to come and go as needed. With your phone in hand, you can now head home. Your phone has a map function to chart your journey. You can also call your mother, brother, or information to receive various hints. So let's go to these gates, I think. You walk through the gates to the parking lot. Okay, so it's empty. You can faintly hear the football team practicing in the distance, though. Wait, hold on. There are multiple ways to move between areas. Try holding the left or right arrow keys to move to the next area. The arrow keys, right? Oh, like this? Okay. Oh, wait. So I can go left, right, or back. Let's go left. You hike up the well-worn path into the woods. The familiar sights and sounds of the woods. The path leads over a bridge and turns into some trees. Dirt path. It leads straight to the woods. It also leaves a bit of dust on your shoes. Yeah, let's go there. Move. You cross the bridge and head deeper into the woods. Oh. Reach a small clearing surrounded by trees, and outside there's a weird guy creeping around. You've never seen him before. That doesn't look like a man. Talk. You start to ask the man if he's lost, but he grunts at you unintelligibly. We should leave this way. Move. You take a few steps, but he spins on you with inhuman speed. Oh! Your vision blurs as the plant creature's vines tighten around your neck. You struggle back to let you're already withered. Game over. I lost so quick. Okay, let's retry that. Go back. The parking lot. Let's go this way. You head down the path toward the janitor's shed. It's more overgrown than you expected. By the time you reach the shed, the wind's picked up quite a bit. Your cheeks sting from the cold.
You mean my buns?
Okay. The shed. Look. Cheap wooden boards on a simple frame. A fairly typical shed. You hope the janitor doesn't spend much of his time in there. Can open it? Wait, let's knock. No response. Okay. What's this? Weed killer. Take. This could work. Tuck the weed killer into your bag, checking that it's set to off. So your item was added to your inventory. You can select it with left mouse for additional options, and you can use the items in the environment to solve puzzles and progress. So let's go back.
back to the to the swamps or the woods. Going in the woods. Let's do. So there it is. We need to spray him with this weed killer. He recoils violently as it hits its face. Smoke rises from the wounds, and you smell something like freshly cut grass. He retreats to the foot on the hill before falling down and cowering. Cool. So where do we go now? We can go this way or... Oh yeah. Let's take a right. Cut through the trees and trail further into the woods. Big tree. Ah, the air in this spot smells cleaner somehow. Look. It's incredibly old. You wrap your arms around and your fingers wouldn't touch. Not even close. Go back to them woods. They turn and head back. Okay, let's go left. Leave. Leaves crunches under your feet as you walk down the path. Well, well, well. This is the end of the woods. You can get to your neighborhood just up that hill. Looks like there's some kind of a commotion near the tunnel. Yeah, that's where I was taking a peek there. What are you kids doing there, Oh, so how... Okay, crowd. Look. Yeah, I know. I wanna speak. You ask what's going on, but Tyler else just glares at you. Mind your own business. Ah, come on. Well, let's go home then. You hike up the slope to your neighborhood. Almost home. You think as you step into your neighborhood, your spirits fall immediately when you notice an accident down the street. The road is completely blocked. You'll need to find a different way around. Is that truck we... What? We'll have to find another way around, so... Oh, but we can still go this way? The moving van. Yeah, it's the same truck. What the honk? You peer inside the van and see a ton of boxes along with odds and ends. The crash didn't seem to damage anything. A sense of dread creeps up the back of your neck. Okay, so... We should just... Oh, a shrunk head? Yes, it's cold and slimy, and drop it into your bag. This glove, you can spin it. Ooh! You spin the glove with a mighty slap. It spins and spins before coming to a stop in Transylvania. Spooky. So, scarecrow... Box. Take the box. Oh, I forgot. Why did I skip? Canister, let's keep other canister, boxes. Oh, a top hat. With a flourish, you make the top hat disappear into your bag. Nice. The coffin. Oh, wait, before opening that, it seems like there's nothing else in this van. So let's open up. Struggle with the handle, but it won't budge. You do manage to kick up a thick cloud of dust. So we got that dust in our lungs. So, should we go this way? I doubt we can use any of these things in that van, so let's go this way. To the street. We decide to creep away, right? Back here. A sleepy neighborhood street. Yeah. How could it be that I'm the only one that is concerned with that van, So let's go this way, right? Eh? The kids are gone. So this is the far end of the woods just below your neighborhood. The creek flows into a huge drain pipe tunnel. The rabbit. Pet. The rabbit disappears into the brush. Ooh. So, can we go into this pipe tunnel? You hold your nose and slog into the tunnel, taking care to avoid stepping in the water.
creep into the tunnel and natural darkness closing in around you. Halfway through, you wonder if you'll make it.